Hello everyone, it's Ishmael and your priest, and I welcome you to today's quick video. You know, it might feel painful at a time when someone has been kicking you out, but they have no idea that they were exposing you to your dream. That is why I decree and I declare that in Jesus' mighty name, every rejection that has happened in your life and that is currently happening, it shall expose you to your destiny. In Jesus' mighty name, I pray, amen. And of course, that's all I had. See you next time.